And new at 9, a unique problem that came with today's cold weather. Now, we've heard from many viewers about an odor around the Denver Metro today. Reports of a natural gas or sewage odor across Centennial and Highlands Ranch began around 2 this morning. South Metro fire crews were unable to find any line breaks or leaks. They say the odor may be coming from a weather-related phenomenon called inversion, which traps the odor in certain areas. South Metro Fire says natural gas meters have pressure regulators that burp gas occasionally, that the inversion is likely trapping those odors.